Hey kids, do you know where our electricity comes from to use the TV, computer or the lamp in your living room? If not, this film is going to show you one way of renewable energy from biogas. Biogas is not really a popular way to produce energy, but in the near future it could be one. Now we want to show you how biogas producing energy for your electricity at home. It's very important to have poo, like in our example from pigs and cows, and also some corn plants. All those things are going into a huge tank, but most important are the bacteria in the tank. The bacteria and the mass are eating the mixture of poo and corn. The result of it is biogas. It's going to rise up into the top of the tank. The gas is going to make the motor work, and because of it, the turbine turns on. The turbine produces energy, and this energy is going to a power pole and makes the way to your house. We need to use renewable energy to save our world.
How to run the house without polluting. In the nature, you can pick up different sorts of organic waste like pieces of tree, rice shells. You can put this waste in a machine which crushes the waste, and with water it makes pellets. Then you can burn the pellets in a wood burner and warm the house without polluting. This is the biomass energy. So it's possible with biomass energy.
We are going to compare the waste on the pellet with the paper. If you burn the waste, that is going to burn very fast. You are going to see it now.
Hello, my name is Stella and I want to introduce you how you get geothermal energy out of the earth. You can get the geothermal energy out of an at least 400 meter deep volcano or 400 meter deep bore. The first geothermal energy power plant was built in Italy in 1995. First of all, you drill a hole until you reach the warming resource of the inner earth. Afterwards, you pump in cold water, which gets heated up. Hot water goes through a turbine, a generator, and a transformator. Meanwhile, it gets changed into energy, for example, electricity. Afterward, the hot water goes through a cooling tower, where it's getting cooled down. At the end, everything starts again. Hammerbits are hard rocks. They beat up into small pieces. These go through the hole. Rolling bits are for all rocks, while the arms are turning the stone pit up. Wing bits are for soft stones. They keep turning by themselves. Geothermal energy has advantages and disadvantages. Even if you can cover the global energy demand with it, and you get around 323 new places to work, it also causes earthquakes and dirty toxic water locally and globally. Is this a good way of getting renewable energy, or is it a bad way?
Multiplicate 12 times the energy created in the central.
We go inside the central and we have to put a helmet.
We have to follow the line if there is an emergency.
There is water from a lake that goes into three tubes because in hydroelectrical centrals the process is divided in three tubes.
The three tubes are like the form of a snail shell and they are getting smaller while they are getting closer to the turbine.
Turbine is like a fan where the water comes, it moves, creating mechanical energy for the generator.
Generator is a machine which transforms mechanic energy into alternative energy that comes into the transformator and becomes electricity for the electric central.
Goes into electric network and into our houses.
The water that passes into the turbine is released into a river.
Today we're gonna show you the marine renewable energy. We're going to explain you what are tidal and wave energy.
Tidal power is an energy which comes from the tides, so it is necessary that the water comes and goes. These turbines have different structures, which are fixed or floating. So, when the water is coming and going, the turbines are spinning and they produce energy.
The next energy is the wave power. We built a possibility to produce electricity from the motion of the sea. There are four types of different structure. At the first one, the water goes direct down into a turbine, which is spinning. At another one, the water pushes the air into a turbine, which is at the top of the device. There are two more different types, which are the so-called floating bodies. The produced energy can now go through a cable to the households.
Now we speak about the research and development. The specialists doing tests and research to build new device. The retro tank can recreate the wave movement with a big machine. This renewable energy can have an impact on the environment. There can be a chemical pollution with the paint of the turbine. It's also possible that a wave is built. The electromagnetic field of the cable is a problem for fish and other animals because it disturbs their navigation. The electromagnetic field of the cable is a problem for fish and other animals because it disturbs their navigation. The noise and vibration of the machine are also bad for the ecosystem.
Pros and cons. We also have pros. For example, it creates a lot of jobs. It makes energy without fossil resources. It is cheaper, so we have money. And also less pollution. In fact, there are also some cons. For example, at the beginning, it's too expensive. We need to find the right place to build it. We need a wind for wave energy, and wave energy is only available on seaside.